Alright, so right now we have the clock camera, and if you look outside, it's exactly like the other camera. However, you can open it up by here.